day we lose somebody close to us, a loved one.
Hey, what's up, Syincal? Remember me? I bet you do. I'm the guy that came down last week and beat you up with a chair. You see, you ran down to the ring last week trying to beat up on Mercy Monster. Now, I don't have anything against Mercy. But see, I don't care about Mercy. I don't care about him. The reason why I came down to the ring was to prove a point. You see, you and I, Syincal, we go way back a couple of years ago when you were running with the pack. Now, where the hell is the pack? Nowhere to be found. But you keep coming back. You leave, you come back, and now you're here again. Well, guess what, Syincal? I'm here to stop you. I'm here to save APW. If there's anybody that's gonna save APW, it's gonna be me. And I'm gonna get rid of all the trash here in APW, starting with you. You see, you make an announcement. You said the other day that you were part of this 10-man battle royal at Amazing Mania. Well, guess what? I'm in it too. I'm in it. And I plan on winning that match. And it starts with you. I am going to eliminate your ass, and then I'm going to get rid of everybody else. Because my time is now. My time is now. I'm going to win that match, and I'm going to win that briefcase. And whatever championship opportunity is in that briefcase, I'm going to win it. I'm coming for it. It doesn't matter if it's an open weight championship opportunity, a young lion, or a tag team, or whatever other title. I'm coming for that belt, and I'm going to win it. So, Syincal, I'll see you at Amazing Mania. You better be ready, because you're the first person I'm coming for, and you're the first person I'm going to eliminate. And I will be the last person standing in that ring, holding that briefcase.